I used to work in the office for another company, just driving the van, and I got a taste and the bug for flying working there, and once that started, that was the end of that. One of my favourite memories of flying was when I only just acquired my licence, and I flew my wife surprisingly out to wee Trigg on the coastline up on the side of the hill, and asked her to marry me. She was actually my first passenger too.